All right, so I'm back. I appreciate it a lot. Thank you. It's another video. It's September 6th actually right now, so thank you. I appreciate it. I'm actually sitting back for once, not so up close to the camera where it's super awkward, but I got a few things to talk about, so speaking a little fast, but let's just get into it. Like I said, I got a few things to talk about. I got a lot of videos that I'm in the middle of editing right now. They're all old videos that I definitely like should have posted already, but like I said, I've been talking about that in the recent videos that I've made. I haven't got to those yet, but I definitely am working on all of them right now. I'll get all the videos edited and posted and everything. So that's the first thing I want to mention. Next, I kind of want to make this video about where I'm kind of moving on from here. I mentioned, I think, in a recent video that I don't want to be doing the same thing over and over again, expecting, you know, some different shit to happen or to get something else to happen or some different results, you know, to find some other results than I've been getting, or, you know, something else to happen by doing the same thing over and over and over. It's kind of like the thing when people say, you know, if you keep doing the same thing over and over. I kind of think about it this way, but there's like this saying where it's like, if you keep doing what you're doing, you're gonna keep getting what you're getting. And it's just like, I know that sounds like weird to say, it's kind of like hard to say, but basically if you're doing the same shit over and over again, you're just gonna keep getting the same, you know, the same result over and over. So I'm trying to avoid that. And I had said in the last video that I wanted September to be kind of like the last month that I'm filming my car to get caught up on the videos, to, you know, make this, like I said, the last month. And then really, if I want to continue to keep making videos, then I'm gonna need to like find another person to help me, or like one or two people, possibly a camera at some point, a microphone at some point, like just like your classic lav mic or external microphone, anything like that. But I'm speaking a little quiet right now. That's my bad. But I keep getting interrupted like so many times during this video. But the point I was trying to make was like, I really want to make September the last month that I do these videos in my car, and then try to, you know, move on to something else. But I was actually thinking of like maybe a different solution as of right now. It could be like, if this is let's just say this is the last month filming in my car, I could easily get a camera right now if I want to. But say I didn't get a camera yet, I still just had this iPhone. I feel like come up with a lot of different ideas that were not just like, they're not just like in my car. But I feel like I don't even know if I'd really want to do that. It really doesn't sound like I'd enjoy it at all. So let me say this, if it kind of plays out where I can't seem to find anybody else, or find like, sorry, anybody that would want to help me or kind of join what I'm trying to do, the main reason I'm saying that is so someone can, you know, hold the camera or like hold the mic or whatever, you know, just have multiple people, really just have a cameraman is all that person would kind of be, you know. But that gives you the ability to make so many different more videos, like so many better videos though. But also you can look at it as like, I could make my own, like what I'm doing right now is like the videos in the car, but I could like take this phone and do like a, you know, a vlog of whatever, which would be, you know, sorry, it wouldn't be bad, but like I said, it would just be me. And I feel like when you're doing videos, you're gonna have like a lot of other people, that the videos just start to get really boring and really repetitive, and, you know, not much really changes. They start to get very like identical to each other. So it's just kind of like, I feel like with everybody who makes videos online, they always have other people that are in the videos. And whether it's like I said, another person holding the camera, or say they're vlogging, they have other people in their vlogs. There's just whatever kind of video you're making, whether it could be like a podcast too, there's always other people in the videos usually. I mean, sorry, that's not for everybody, but I feel like everybody that's kind of succeeding, that's how it goes. It just makes, you know, it just makes making videos way more enjoyable, way more entertaining, you know. It's not as boring and everything. Yeah, that's all I wanted to say about that. But I'm just gonna end this off with like wrap this up, is like, I want to be recording in here for now, doing these videos and everything. I'm gonna try my best for one video per day, some TikToks on the side as well, so that would be all right. But I need a lot of my videos to get a lot better than this. I don't want to be doing the same shit every single day, and it starts to get very boring and not really enjoyable at all. So I'm trying to look for other people that are interested in doing the same thing or something very similar, trying to find like a better idea with this. You know, I understand videos are not that great as of right now, but I'm just being honest, telling you what I'm thinking and like how I can kind of go from here. So yeah, but that's really it. I appreciate it a lot. This was an all right video. I think I did a pretty good job sitting back, you know, speaking fine. Everything was great, hopefully. So yeah, that's it. I don't know. Those are the things I need to fix. I definitely need to look at the camera more, not myself. I did that this video. I was looking at the screen a lot. I definitely need to look at the camera like I am right now. Sorry, I'm looking at myself again. Sit back. I can't even look at the camera. It's so hard. I don't know. For some reason, this video, I can't do it at all, but I need to actually sit back, look at the camera, you know, speak a lot slower, not so fast and everything. Not be like confusing with my words, and just be a lot better at this. So I appreciate it. That's really it. I appreciate it. Bye.